Let's start with the shriop. That kind of looks like Adam when he's doing sit-ups. He likes to do sit-ups.
Wow.
My brain is too small for this. Actually, it's not. This whole hat just contains my brain. It's actually huge.
Okay, wow, look at her neck.
Almost as long as yours.
It's pretty close.
Oh, a little bit disturbing. Why am I playing a game when I'm cooking and feeding Adam? I don't want to do this.
What's up, guys? Welcome to this episode of LankyVox.
Yeah!
Today, we're seeing if Justin can become the best chef ever in Toka Kitchen.
Okay, Toka Kitchen. What's this?
Okay, so apparently it's like a cooking simulator game that's super popular.
Oh, okay. Are we picking our character? I want to be this guy. Yeah!
He looks like a little lamb.
Yeah, this looks sick.
Whoa.
Lamb go bad. What is this?
You gotta feed him.
Okay, what do we feed him? I'm gonna feed him. The carrot.
No,
eat the tomato. Eat it.
Nice. Oh, he likes it.
Is this the whole game?
Can you pick up like two foods at once?
Eat a melon. Do it. Can I combine the onion and the fish whisk?
No. You can't. Maybe try it. Some seasoning.
Eat the fish whisk. He doesn't like the fish whisk. Oh, you gotta cook it.
Oh.
Okay,
wow.
I'm putting. Okay, what do you put with fish? What do you put with fish?
Ketchup.
No, I guess I'm gonna do it. Am I using it? You gotta shake it.
And then add some lemon.
I'm adding some more salt. Yeah, lemon goes on fish. Put some, whatever this is, some oil or something.
Oh, that looks so yummy.
And this looks like soy sauce, okay?
Wow.
And done.
Okay. You should cook dinner for us.
I do cook. Well, I cook dinner for me and Foxy. You're not allowed to eat what
we
eat.
You make this?
Yeah.
Boiled fish?
Yeah, steamed fish.
Okay, I'm gonna stick with my salad if all you make is boiled fish.
Why? This looks pretty good. Okay, eat it. Eat it, little guy.
Does he like it?
Yes. Please. Yeah.
Oh,
he likes
yay.
It. Let's cook a steak.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Cook a steak. Can he just eat it like this, though? Oh, no. I don't want to boil it. No. Wait, can you put it on the stove? There was a stove.
Oh, it's going to be all soggy. Oh, yeah, try putting it on the stove.
Oh, no. Okay, I boiled it. Can I deep fry it?
Oh, yeah.
I put it in the oven. Put some salt and pepper. Normally, I would put some butter, some rosemary, some garlic, you know.
That's Foxy's favorite.
Yeah, I know how to make Foxy's favorite steak. I do it all the time.
Oh, can you scroll on the ingredients, or are these all the seasonings we have?
I don't know what these empty bowls are. Maybe you unlock like extra seasonings later.
Oh, I got you.
Salt and pepper is all you need on a steak, really.
That looks yummy.
This looks great.
Whoa.
Dude, we're gonna become pro chef, dude.
You actually are. Okay, it's done. Don't let it burn.
Oh, golden. Oh, golden crispity.
It looks like a potato.
Oh, it looks great. Oh, man, he looks happy. Yeah. Oh, he's thinking about it. What? Hey!
This guy is
not appreciative of the food that we made him. I'm doing all kinds of special little salt seasonings. He didn't appreciate it.
Heartboxy says, I thought it was great, Justin.
What should we cook? Oh, there's broccoli. Oh.
Try cooking the watermelon.
You can cook a watermelon?
Yeah. He likes it so far.
I'm gonna boil the water. I'm deep fry watermelon. Okay, I'm gonna put some hot sauce on it. It'll be a spicy watermelon. Nice! It's deep frying the melon.
Have you done this before? I don't think this is something people do.
You don't know. I've done this by myself.
Oh, that's why we don't get access to the deep fryer anymore?
Yeah, I do. You don't. You're banned.
Oh,
ketchup on the deep fried watermelon and some soy sauce for the extra flavor. Hey, listen, if you didn't like my deep fried steak, you're gonna eat this. Eat it, little guy. Do it.
Will he like this? I'm gonna be shook.
Oh! He liked that one. He liked that more than the steak.
He wasn't very sure.
Okay, I'm gonna feed the other character, see what they want. Okay, let's see what she wants to eat.
Maybe she has a different like taste buds than him.
Okay, wow, look at her neck.
Yeah, almost as long as yours.
Almost.
Okay, let's start with the shrimps.
Oh, I love shrimp.
We got the shrimp. That kind of looks like Adam when he's doing sit-ups. He likes to do sit-ups. Oh.
What did you do?
You can put it in the bowl, dude. You're supposed to get ingredients. I'm an idiot, bro.
Oh.
Dude, I'm an idiot. See, look. Oh, she's sad. Yo, chill. I'm not done yet. Wait, so I'm gonna make like a seafood soup, bro.
Oh, good idea.
Dude, I'm 900 IQ. Dude, she got happy when I showed her the tomato.
Yeah. Dude, she's like trying to eat it already.
It might actually be Adam, bro. This might be Adam. Some lettuce? Dude, she likes lettuce.
Dude, I mean, I kind of look like her. Put my face on her. It's pretty close.
Oh, a little bit disturbing. So now we know how to play the game. I'm an idiot, bro.
Yeah. So you can like cook multiple things at once. Oh, cool. You're using
the
stove.
Wait, are you supposed to... can you cut stuff first?
Maybe.
How do you like exit like the frying pan? Okay, I go back. Oh,
top left.
I'm an idiot.
Good idea. much. You can make like a 5-star meal.
I'm actually so dumb, dude. I figured it out now. Dude, this is gonna be the best dish we've ever made. I guarantee it right here.
Wow. Okay. And there's not even any donuts or chicken, and this might be the best.
Dude, and you can put the cut stuff back in the bowl. Bro.
Wow.
My brain is too small for this. Actually, it's not. This whole hat just contains my brain. It's actually huge.
What if you put like multiple things on the chopping block? Can you chop multiple things at once?
Yeah, I bet you can. Yeah,
that
I bet you can.
That looks so satisfying.
Dude.
Whoa. What happens if you like shake the iPad? Does it shake the ingredients?
No, it's shaking my brain. Okay, I'm putting it all back.
By the way, guys, make sure to go to LankyBoxShop.com. Get your own Boxy and Foxy plushie.
I'm going to make this girl an actual 5-star recipe right here.
Wow.
I'm cutting up the fish whisk so it's easier to eat. You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Yeah, and then for dessert, you can give her Swedish fish.
Huh?
You know that like candy with like the red fish?
I know what Swedish fish is. I just didn't see that in the game. And the little shrimp, I got to cut the shrimp.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. You yeeted his head, dude.
I didn't mean to do that. Okay, now I feel bad because the girl's getting some incredible food and that little bunny rabbit monster thing got some really questionable food. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to stir fry all this. Dude, I wish I could like shake it. You know what I mean? Like shake it like how you shake a pan.
Could you like grab the handle of the pan?
I don't think so. Oh, yeah. You kind of move it. Not really. I'm going to shake it in real life. Hey, shake it. True. Okay.
Wait.
It's cooking. I'm putting the onions. Putting the cabbage. Putting the shrimps.
Add some spices.
Yeah, I got to add some spices, dude. Oh, yeah. Definitely some lemon would be really good on this dish.
Yeah.
And then some salt, pepper. That's you got to have down everything, bro. Salt and pepper. I think this is olive oil. Put a little bit of that. I think that's all you need, bro. It's a nice clean dish.
I think that's it.
Okay? Dude, that looks so good.
Oh, will she like it, though?
She seems happy.
That's promising. Will she like the fish?
Eat some of the fish.
Does she?
Oh, hey! Hey!
All that work and she hates it.
She just likes the veggies. This is actually Adam. I'm not playing a game where I'm cooking and feeding Adam. I don't want to do this. Look, she's happy when I fed her the lettuce. Oh!
Wow, dude.
Okay, let's play the third character real quick. I'm gonna see what this person likes to eat.
All right.
Dude, I think you can see what they like to eat by putting it on the table in front of them.
Yeah, maybe try the spaghetti.
Oh, yeah, let's make some noodles, dude. I'm gonna get the noodles. That's a good idea, Adam.
And I'm gonna get
what else we need. Maybe some meat.
The octopus.
Octopus spaghetti?
Yeah, it's like calamari. Because the octopus is like one big noodle.
Huh? No, it's not.
Yeah, the octopus tentacle is like a big noodle.
Adam. Okay, I'm gonna get out all the ingredients.
He likes the bread.
Oh, we could bake the bread.
Oh, smart.
I'll make steak and octopus pasta. It'll be some surf and turf. You know what I mean? That's what they call it. Get the noodles, put this here. I'm gonna go and bake the bread.
Nice.
This is actually 900 IQ. This is gonna be a nice meal right here. Okay, right. I'll put the bread in there right now. And I'll deal with it later.
You're gonna have to multitask though, so you don't burn the food.
I'm multitasking. Okay, eat the bread first. It's an appetizer.
Let's see if he likes it. Will he like it? Come on.
Nice. Yeah, he liked it.
All he did was lick his lips.
Yeah, he liked it.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna chop the rest of the ingredients real quick. Give the octopus.
Oh, whoa. Oh, that looks like barnacles.
That's kind of disturbing. Oh.
Kind of looks like Squidward.
Yeah, they're eating Squidward. No.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna cut up the meat, little bite-sized steak pieces. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Okay, put those back.
Out of these ingredients, what would be Foxy's favorite?
Foxy says the steak.
The steak.
Or the noodles. Foxy loves noodles.
That's good.
Yeah, you would not like none of these except maybe the onion because it's a vegetable.
Yeah, and the bread. I like bread.
Yeah, okay. I like bread velvet. That's my favorite group. Okay, I put all this back. And now I go to the frying pan. No, don't eat that. Okay, I put in the onions. I put in the steak.
Nice.
I put in the octopus. Oh, it's kind of disturbing. I put in the noodles. Do I have to boil the noodles? Oh, no.
Oh, no, they're burning.
Oh, no.
That's all right. Just cook fast.
I'm going to throw some ketchup because I don't have spaghetti sauce.
Oh,
yeah. You know, that's close.
High-end restaurant.
No, it's burning. You're supposed to boil the noodles. Dude, this is too hard.
Uh-oh. Add lemon so it'll cool off the burn.
I don't think that's how that works. Okay, buddy. All right, here you go. Eat it.
He doesn't look that happy, but I think he might like it.
Please like it. It's noodles. Yeah! That's good. Eat the steak. What do you think of the steak? Yeah, he liked it!
Yeah, wow!
Let's try the octopus.
Oh, will he like it?
Nice!
Wow!
Nice, we did it!
comment. All right, guys, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And go to LankyBoxShop.com. Make sure to get your own LankyBox merch there at LankyBoxShop.com.
Wow, that was pretty sick, man.
Yeah, that was a fun game.
We made pasta in the game? We're gonna go make pasta, real life pasta la vista.